Peddinghaus machines are the world leaders in structural steel fabrication technology. Steel fabricators that own Peddinghaus machines uphold an advantage in the steel industry and have the ability to optimize tonnage capacity. The PeddiBot-1200, powered by HGG, is the future of plasma cutting production. This 360-degree robotic thermal cutting machine turns 360 degrees of profit for any size fabrication shop. The PeddiBot-1200 is designed for high-efficiency thermal processing. The compact Stobley robot arm, the patented reduction gear system, and built-in shock sensor prove the PeddiBot-1200 is the future of precision steel processing. The conical design of the torch head allows for close cutting in the corners of the web, producing industry-leading copes and rat holes. The accuracy of each cut is due in part to the encasing steel frame, which helps eliminate vibrations when the robot travels with each of its six axes. This shell design keeps the operator safe, noise to a minimum, and provides an unobstructed view of the cutting process. The minimal footprint means the PeddiBot-1200 is a modular system that can be placed within an existing fabrication line to increase production and alleviate bottlenecks. Unravel the mystery behind true precision fabrication with the advanced functionality of the PeddiBot-1200. Easily import BIM files into Raptor's 3D CAD/CAM software on the modular control. Operators are able to immediately translate all part information to the machine and make adjustments on the fly. With a few clicks, finished parts are advanced to the next phase in production. Downstream profit with this robotic technology begins with the integrated triangulation scanning system. This measures deviations in one pass, so the PeddiBot-1200 can adjust the torch's cutting path accordingly. When it comes to scanning tube sections, the torch-mounted laser system acquires 100% detail, even on the corner radius. No probing, no lost burns, high-efficiency thermal processing. Leading and trailing edge scanning also aid in effective part nesting, profile length measurement, and minimizing drops. The Kjellberg High Focus 400 amp plasma system allows for cutting profiles as wide as 48 inches, as tall as 16.5 inches, and with a maximum thickness of 2 inches. The accuracy of bolt holes, rat holes, copes, flange thins, trim cuts, bevel cuts, and more leaves finished parts ready for fit-up with minimal to no grinding. The PeddiBot-1200 utilizes a continuous cutting technology that minimizes both torch starts and consumable wear, maximizing part output. The capability to Arcwrite piece marks and weld symbols on all four sides of profiles allow welders and fitters to keep their beads running and their tape measures in the toolbox. Obtain a complete fabrication center with the optional plate cutting functionality. Gone are the days of purchasing time and footprint consuming burn tables. Now fabricators can load nested plate programs up to 48 inches wide, 120 inches long, and 1.5 inches thick onto the cutting bed and let the PeddiBot-1200 get to work. Eliminate manual cleanups of copes and rat holes. Reduce consumable wear by processing tube section cutoffs in two cuts and keep that competitive edge. The PeddiBot-1200 is manufactured to be a true workhorse in the fabrication industry.
We've used the PeddiBot to slot tube columns when we have through plates through it. We did slotting on our tube braces. We run all our tube braces through it. All our stair channels go through it to get the copes and notches on the stair channels. You get the same cut. It's not a, there's no error in a guy laying out and being an eighth off or being off with it. It's gonna come out precise every time. The PeddiBot takes that out of it. I mean, it's always right on the mark and you get a good smooth cut, so there's not a lot of cleanup behind it as you do when you cut with oxy fuel. The benefits is the speed that we get out of it. Uh, we we can put our guys, especially if we have a job that's got a lot of tube bracing, it goes through the PeddiBot and it never has to come through the shop. So the upside of it is we're producing more through the shop by not having to stop our saws and our drill to drill holes and tube bracing and run it through the old way.
Unmatched accuracy, quality repeatability, and operating speeds of up to 70 inches per minute. Turn a profit on each cut and open up the road to fabrication and future success. The success of the steel industry is Peddinghaus's top priority. That is why our service and support is unmatched. Request a demo, quote, visit, or call to learn more about the toughest steel fabrication machinery in the world. This is Peddinghaus. We are stronger than steel.